Morning friends, welcome to CS Academy. Today we will discuss the one of the concepts related to the lathe measure. First of all, we will see the what are the main parts and what is the main functions of a lathe machine. Now we will see understand that. Let's see this, how it will be work. First of all, what is the main components of this? See this, this is called as a workpiece, and this point is a single point cutting tool, and this is the rotating jack, and this is the single point cutting tool. You see here, This is the spindle, and the spindle will rotate above this force, above their axis. First of all, now we will see the what is the working principle of the lathe. First, in this class, we will discuss about the first what is the working principle of the lathe. Lathe is one of the machine tools, and it removes material in form of chips, and this is in form of chips, and this is a cutting tool.